What is the true spirit, the magic of metal music for you?
How can you answer that question? It's a feeling, man. It's a feeling. I love metal. I think everyone knows that. So it's great to be here and celebrate it.
So you're opening for Marilyn Manson tomorrow.
I've got to make sure I get up for my 5 a.m. call. Yeah. Excited. Yeah, I actually just did a tour of America opening up for him, which was sick. But so I'm DJing now. I used to be in a band. And it's awesome to be able to connect with the audience and just play metal music really loud everywhere. So awesome to run into Danny Filth, because I sung a track for Cradle of Filth a few years ago. I haven't seen him since we did the video. And we were like, oh, my God.
In those few years.
He's less drunk, actually, than I remember. So that's good.
Obviously, for fans, Marilyn remains an absolute icon. Can you talk about what the experience is like going on stage and warming up for him and getting a chance to socialise with him the way I imagine you do over a whole tour?
His fans are awesome. They're so cool. They're just really up for it. And, it's been an amazing experience. He's a legend.